Correcting the real defect prevents more serious damage later and saves productive time that might be lost each time the bearing is replaced. Regardless of the size of the laundry, a good start toward protecting your profits in every department is a capable maintenance man. Now, let's see what to expect of a competent and conscientious man on the job. First is regular and thorough lubrication of all machines. Most manufacturers of laundry equipment recommend the types and grades of